You're watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. With 15 years of competition experience and multiple world titles to his credit, Sergio Wielzen has proved he is one of the world's best strikers. Samurai did not have any particular hobbies as a kid, but he always had this fascination with martial arts that was developed through watching documentaries about old samurai and Shaolin monks, thus his moniker. A relative offered to take him to his gym, where he immediately fell in love with martial arts. From then on, he has become 100% committed to his passion and dedicated to his craft. Everything paid off when he won the Lion Fight Lightweight World Championship, the It's Showtime World Championship, and the W5 World Championship on two occasions. You've been watching One Championship's Martial Arts Minute. Come back tomorrow for more news on all your favorite One Championship athletes.